up. Oh, come on, man.
You got nice hair.
Well, if the fish are biting and the ducks are flying and the trailer's about to get hitched, load up your best tackle, put on your best camo, and get wilderness obsessed. But from high up in the stand with a bow drum in your hand, there's a 10-point hop and a fence. Well, your heart gets a pounding, but your aim is outstanding, cause you're wilderness obsessed. You gotta love the great outdoors. Crisp autumn mornings, campsites and lake shores. Bassin in a kayak and turkey calls. A wilderness obsession is what it's called.
If I kept it, oh, get it.
There we go.
Oh, come on, man.
You got nice hair.
Oh, do you have a fish?
I definitely had a fish. He's coming up. There we go. Got him that time.
This one's a little bit bigger than my first, but still like 15 inches. Perfect side of the mouth action. Beautiful fish.
Coming up, I think. Oh, he's not. It's a pickerel.
Nice.
It's a good size pickerel too.
That'll do. 18-inch pickerel. Find your little bugger. Beautiful fish. Slimy. Slimy as all get out. You got him? Yes. Is he off?